What is up, my beautiful people? It is me, John, and we are back with Project Zomboid. And we are introducing you to Mr. Amos Nuts. Yes, he is another member of the Nuts family. They all keep dying. Okay. Our last one died kind of quick. So... the house we have started off in. Box, extra box. Can't carry a lot of stuff with us right now. Do want fresh fruit and vegetables though. Not really that interested in frozen gear. Back. Alright, let's check on the map we're right near the town. So I'm gonna move across this house. I'm not gonna mark this one off yet because we haven't really cleared it. We've just taken some things and need to come back. Be really quiet. Or it doesn't look like there's anything in that one anyway. Take your watch. Not that we need it just yet. Like, it's not a digital, but... All you had to do, mate, was keep away. No, thank you. Bit of a fire station this way, so gonna... try making it. Don't bite. Please, please don't be bitten. Stations over here. Take his body away. Don't think anything's going to come up here. Think I'm fairly safe up here. Seems like a good place as any. Jesus. just going to try to lead a lot of these guys away. Jesus. Need to find a nice quiet house. Close all these bloody curtains. Ourselves a can of beef. Jesus. That motherfucker scared me. Our hair black. Just can't seem to after we get our show. Fishing's still up. My guy's having shit luck getting through windows. Miles. Bat to the head. Not a lot of one books. E, probably for the car out front. Better weapon. And there's a few books in. Why is he use a crowbar? Lots of guns. We're gonna take them across the road to the house we're in. Jesus. After a few trips. And jump in this car, see if there's any cigarettes in it. I'm gonna go inside and unpack. Should have a sheet. Alright, maybe we didn't. Alright, I'm just gonna unpack all this stuff and sleep. But that will be the end of the very first episode of Mr. Amos Nuts. So, if you liked, like and share. Subscribe. Tell your mum, tell your dad, but most of all, don't forget, tell your nan. She will bloody love it. All right, my good people. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.